Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt classic. Somebody's having soul for dinner. Well, we're on the move here.
Again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
And again, we reiterate, the championship title is at stake in this contest. Oh, this is just awful, Cole. Rollins is showing no mercy here whatsoever. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Three. It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
You're right, Cole. It's electric here. The WWE Universe is loving this match.
Back in the ring again.
Good.
Keep it in the ring, guys.
Seven.
As this continues, it's harder and harder to catch your breath.
Yeah, that'll take the wind out of your sails. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Championship on the line.
Well, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be the champion?
Five.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Seven.
Whoa, whoa. Oh, what's he going to do to follow that? Seth Rollins certainly doesn't lack confidence, that's for sure.
Three.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Five. Six.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing. A DDT with authority.
He almost makes that look easy.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. And there's the face buster.
Sami Zayn always finds a way to stay in a match.
Oh, nice counter.
Shot
that did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
We're looking at complete dominate, and will this be it?
It may be.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding, over and over and over again. Well, Sami Zayn is taking advantage of every opportunity here, and he knows he has the upper hand. You can feel it.
Going to the top, high risk.
Wow, he's still getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. There's the pan. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
What a match.
Oh, we've really seen one amazing move after another in this one. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Seth Rollins looking at this right now with that move.
I think it's close to being over.
Oh, man, there's the finisher.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
Seth Rollins is looking to fly.
Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Not today. Too fast.
Oh, this is Sami Zayn smashes that one. I love watching these replays. Look at this. This could do it.
Maybe.
Two.
He's setting it up.
This is an
What a counter that was.
I think I heard something cracked after that knee to the chops.
You think there was a teeth breaking?
Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal. And he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
Two.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
Even more damage to the face.
And that face looked like it had been damaged enough already.
Absorb so much of that.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Wow, that's a game changer. With the type of high impact, highly inventive offense that Rollins possesses, he can change and control the pace of a match with ease. Who can deny facts?
He's setting it up.
This spells trouble right here.
Pedigree! Pedigree!
Wow, that was brutal.
Looks to me like the...
What a reversal!
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding, that shot came out of nowhere.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
He's setting up.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
He's got it locked in. Will this be it? Great hold being applied.
We have a new champion.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while. Oh boy, that was a spectacular performance. Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this.
Here's your winner and the new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Sami Zayn.
We have a new champion. Unbelievable. What a match and a new champion. I love WWE.
Amico, and I love our new champion. The new champion.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.